The Autonomous University of Barcelona is a public university which forms a part of society, and fundamentally, it is this society that finances it. It also forms a part of the global knowledge network due to its relationship with universities and institutions around the world. This allows it to be especially focused on and attentive to its environment. In turn, the presence of society must also be felt at the university, with a participatory and governing body that ensures the suitable and efficient application of public resources in how the university is managed. This body is the UAB Social Council. The Social Council came into being thanks to the desire to help the university and ensure that it serves society with excellence, according to the social commitment on which it was founded. It acts as a board of trustees, employing modern decision-making techniques, and is highly involved in supporting the management of the university, with the power to execute agreements in the areas of academic programming and management, the university community, and the economy, budget, and heritage. The Social Council, as a representative body of society, consists of 9 members, elected by the Parliament of Catalonia, the government of the Generalitat, local bodies, trade unions and employers' organizations, as well as an alumni representative, all of whom constitute a representative sample of the social fabric of Catalonia. The remaining 6 members, out of the total 15 members that make up the body, represent the university's governing council, rector, manager, general secretary, a faculty representative, a representative from the administration and services staff, and a student representative. The Social Council strives to ensure that society benefits from the university's good management of knowledge, including both research and teaching activities, as well as knowledge transfer. In the 21st century, universities are not the only entity that transmits and transfers knowledge. This means that the transfer of knowledge is more inclusive, and energy must be dedicated to detecting other sources of knowledge in society. The university must therefore act as a hub for incoming and outgoing knowledge, as a center for it to merge and interact. And the Social Council must be attentive to this two-way university-society as well as public-private collaboration. A university that is connected to its environment, both local and global, is better focused on its ultimate goal of enacting this knowledge hub strategy and applying it to its community. The Social Council also has economic and budgetary functions. One of its most important tasks is to ensure the proper application of public resources in the university. It also collaborates on stimulating investment in research by companies and other institutions, and supports the campaigns for resource acquisition for enhancing the needs and fulfilling the goals of the university. An aspect of added value of the Council is its ability to generate understanding and collaboration through its connection with the country's industrial and business sectors. Finally, the Social Council also ensures excellent, equitable, and quality teaching, as well as adequate student retention at the university. In addition, the UAB Alumni Foundation fosters insertion into the labour market for graduates, who are ultimately the ambassadors of the university. The UAB Social Council is, in short, a plural, dynamic, transversal, and representative governing body of society, which works with the other decision-making bodies of the Autonomous University of Barcelona to train good professionals and good people, and to achieve a more just and equitable university that faithfully serves society and its future generations.